Come on, come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids who the hell care. One less hungry mouth on the welfare. Bird ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed, and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today.
But you made it in a sleazy way. Selling crack to the kids.
I gotta get paid.
Well, hey, well, that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Never be the same, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
You gotta make a change. It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat. Let's change the way we live. And let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime I ain't have to do. But now I'm back with the facts, giving it back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up, crack you up, and pips back you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But tell the cops I can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound number two. You say it ain't cool. My mama didn't raise no fool. And as long as I stay black, I got a stage strap. And I never get to lay back. Cause I always got to worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up way back. Coming back after all these years. Right, tat, 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 tat.
That's the way it is.
That's just the way it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
You're my brother, you're my sister.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. Some shit ever just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That Josh said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. Never just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute. Be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gabbing in magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck. Smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist said the source who answers phone to this desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him, man. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think. Just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line. He's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. Or maybe shout them out and a rapper up in the chorus to show them we love them back and let them know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfect way to word it. Maybe just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict. I'll walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copying.